Hey guys, Brennan here with Brennan's Tech Byte. When we're using our computer, we often save files to our desktop because it's most convenient and it's also most accessible. And what happens is that leads to a cluttered desktop like this. Now this can be distracting or it can be downright embarrassing if your coworker or if your friends see your desktop. Now there's an application where you can quickly hide all of these desktop icons, and this application is called HiddenMe. It's available for free in the Mac App Store, which is great. And once you launch HiddenMe, it's going to show up in your menu bar. And then when you click on it, just select Hide Desktop Icons, and then all of that junk will instantly disappear, just like that. And now when you need to access those files again, click on HiddenMe in your menu bar, and then select Show Desktop Icons. And one cool thing is you can make a shortcut to hide all of your desktop icons. So again, click on HiddenMe, select Global Hotkey, and then here you can record a custom shortcut to activate HiddenMe. So I will use Command Period, and now when I hit that keyboard shortcut, Command Period, my desktop icons will disappear just like that. I hope you found this quick tip helpful. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Take care. So select all of them, right click.